Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to 2023. And I know Wednesday is a weird day to upload, but I just need to make this video, so let's get into it. So 1.20 started out as a pretty small update, mainly just the camos. See, they are nice. They are massive too, but like there could be some more. You know what I'm saying? So then also at the Minecraft Live, they announced all these, right? They announced the hanging signs, the chiseled bookshelves, all the bamboo, the camels behind me. Everything, right? But that's still not that much. And yes, I did forget the sniffers, which are really cool. However, I just feel like it's lacking. Until I found out about the armor trims, which I feel are amazing. They look super cool. If you don't know, they're a way to add some pizzazz to your armor. However, they do make it way much harder to make netherite tools and armor. But I just think they look awesome. And then I remembered about the bundles. Yes. The bundles are finally coming in this update. After so long, they are finally arriving. And then, do you guys remember the archaeology update? Or it was supposed to be Caves and Cliffs, but that got canceled. Well, now it's coming. Yes, that's right. With the shards of the archaeology pots, you can place them together and make multiple different cool, amazing designs. And I just think that this is awesome. And then you just brush it up with the brush archaeology brush in the quicksand or... I just think this update is massive. And then one last thing. They did it, guys. They finally announced the cherry blossoms. These just look so good and everything I could hope for. We've been wanting these for ages. And they add so much to the feel of the forests. And they come with new bright pink wood. It is just incredible. However, according to Mojang, this is all for the 1.20 update. At least so far. So I think this is super cool. And stay tuned for updates.